should be starting the next match. 2:35. The next match should be starting. 2:35. Thank you. Except if you're finishing the Lazada game. Thanks.
Thank you. Went to the ocean if we were on the other side, huh? Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
I like your ideas of optioning when that girl's running up.
Yeah.
Make sure it's coming with the support. Okay, we want you to give them the free ball. We don't want to give them the free ball.
Yeah, it's not a good one. Cody, what's the score on there?
11-10 off.
Lost for a set, but yeah, we'll, yeah. So they're going to win this. We're going to win that. How are we doing over here?
We lost for
like
25-23.
Yeah. So first set?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Okay, what did we figure out? What's the big thing?
We need to do option on when the girls
I saw. Dude. Okay. I saw way too many dumb options.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay. So optioning is awesome, but do it when you're in the perfect, like you can
I go off
and do it with that ball.
Yeah.
Right? Because they're doing pretty good on, if you do an option here, they're picking it up. At least what I saw. I only saw three.
Also, defense, guys.
So don't do that.
And defense, we're standing really high in defense.
We're standing up here. So when they're playing the ball, we're up here. So we're down low right before they hit it. We come up. And then they're hitting the ball, and then we have to go low to get it. Stay low in defense. I yelled it a lot better at not jumping into the line there, but we got to stay down here. We got to play everything low. We're like a second late to everything because we're doing this, and then we have to go for balls. Okay? Stay low. Okay.
Hoop in the sand.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Hoop in the sand. You can cover it up later. Okay? Just saying. All you gotta do is hoop.
over here. Good heads up. Sorry.
Damn right it was. Oh, by the way, these unscrew. And when they do, your whole bag is wet, so make sure you know. Don't need to even call block anymore or call defense if you don't want, just play ball. Okay, so read. Now you can still call it so you know who's feeling where if you want to get fancy and do a cross field or something. Okay, or have you tried the other girl? Go after. And then if that happens with the big girl, go up and line up. Let's switch it up. How's the big girl moving in serve receive? Okay. Okay, let's do me a favor, get out there, score this point, and then we'll talk more.
Thank you.
just look like you have a game.
Remember, guys, when you guys are, there's three things you